This space-saving skimmer from Bubble Magus might look pretty weird, but it's actually an ingenious design. If you took a typical cylindrical skimmer, took a cross section of that skimmer, and then cut that cross section in half, this is what the flow pattern would look like. And that is exactly how the Z series skimmers work. Plus, they use a really cool belt-driven gate, a recessed venturi line, and silicone nubs instead of thumb screws for quick maintenance.